timing then.
This is a Thanksgiving tradition.
I've been doing it 17 years.
Every year for the past 42 years, the Eagles Lodge in Aurora hosts Thanksgiving dinner for senior citizens who wouldn't otherwise get a holiday meal.
Our main thing is people helping people.
They started serving 300 people. This year, they're serving 3,000.
They're doing 101 turkeys. We got 250 pounds of ham. We have 400 pounds of sweet potatoes.
Everything is made from scratch.
Everything's homemade. Like your grandma.
They start cooking the week before the dinner. Hundreds of volunteers make this a well-oiled machine.
We got them pretty well down to a science.
One of the many highlights, the potato peeling contest.
Our fastest time, there was 14 on each team. We did them in 23 minutes.
And in the kitchen, perfecting the recipes.
I've been doing this for 14 years.
A group you might not expect.
We're all police officers.
That's right, Aurora police officers.
Our cops in the kitchen, they do a miraculous job.
I like old people because they have the greatest stories, they appreciate it the most. And what better way to give back to them than do this in the Thanksgiving time.
Some have been doing this so long, their kids are now involved.
It brings everybody together and it's so fun, and it just feels amazing just being able to help everybody out.
The officers say this helps build a relationship with the community.
They know that I'm just, or we, whoever it is out there, they're not just a uniform. They're an actual person, and they care about them.
And for the seniors who can't make it to the dinner, the food is boxed up, steaming hot, and delivered to them at home.
So now you should have 12.
Aurora Police Chief Nick Metz not only supports his officers doing this project, he shows up to help deliver the meals.
Hi, Ben. I'm Nick Metz with the Aurora Police Department. I'm the Chief of Police.
Come in, sir.
Nice to meet you. I have some Thanksgiving meals for you.
Oh, good.
The seniors are so appreciative.
Today, a lot of people tell me, thank me for my service. But a lot of people in Aurora need to thank the police department for their service.
We want to wish you a very happy Thanksgiving.
An annual tradition for these seniors, these volunteers, and these officers who signed up to serve and protect. Deborah Takahara, Fox 31. Now,